So it can also help you a lot with being able to move your techniques on a six and a five string, because the low B can be problematic. So I have techniques and practice methods to help you with that. So here's some stuff.